Hi guys, this is Bauke from Video Toolshed, and I want to show you how to work with editable titles in Premiere. Well, the titles are actually PNG files. I can show you. And you can edit them with an external editor just by right click and say edit original, or you could press Command E. I happen to know that cigar has to be pipe. Because you can see it's changed. Because over here you can see, well, let's enlarge it. The guy's got a pipe, not a cigar. It's always like this. You have very small changes. But perhaps you even want to add a title. You can do that as well. And now first, let me show you how I got this for. The titles are rendered by my application and they are here. Just let's trash this entire folder. And it should be offline now. Let's start over again. So, this is Subbits. This is my subtitle application. It's not about that. This is only about the Premiere workflow. Let's export this for Premiere. And to do so, we open the render engine where we can set our looks. All the looks are set here. After this, there's nothing more in Premiere you can do about it, which is actually good because it's way easier. You never have to worry about layout again because all that will be taken care of. Make the titles yellow and, well, let's make them a little bit smaller. Okay, let's render them out. I'm gonna lower this amount. These are the amount of empty titles just in case we need to add an extra one. So, three extra titles will be added. We say, well, a new folder. And you can see it gets filled with the new titles. It's fairly fast. Actually, it's done. We go back to Premiere. We import the XML. Here are the PNG files and the sequence with the new titles. Now we have to edit the titles over the sequence. And as you can see, they are all there. You can edit them. Press Command E. Just let's fill in pipe. Create a title. And, well, I don't like this title because it's too long. I want to split it over two lines. For that, I need a shortcut. Or I want to use a shortcut. Shift and arrow left, right. Create title or without the mouse, Command R to render. And it's done. Over here, I want to add an extra title. If you open this bin, you can set the view to something like this, where you can see which titles are used and which aren't. Title 13 isn't used, and we're going to use that. Make it a little smaller, place it in, and edit it. I'm not going to translate. I'm just going to show you that there is one little more thing that I'd like to share. It does smart centering. This is how centering normally looks, but if you see how my application does, it looks way better. As you can see, the text is centered and the punctuation isn't. Now, if you want to go back to Subbits, for instance, because you want to output another format, like for YouTube or whatever, DVD, you can export the sequence as an XML. And say, well, greatest, why not? We go back to Subbits, we say create a new file. And we open the XML. Over here. What's going to happen is that it's going to take the timing information out of the XML and the text information out of the PNG files. And this is all the time it takes. As you can see, cigar has changed to pipe. And the new title we added is actually in here. Well, this is all for now. If you want more videos, just let me know.